taking longer before. Jake Adams.
Where's the rest?
Don't you daddy not miss it?
You want to quit?
She said, hey, your dog is not listening. She can't match those jokes.
Say, Auntina, where's your green at?
Why am I wearing green?
St. Patrick's Day. She had a
little off. Daddy, what do?
Daddy,
what do? That's what she told
me. Daddy, are you okay? Mother, are you okay?
He was hit. That's right. He was getting hit. Dogs have a little girl.
What the heck? Oh,
he's good.
Hazel's moving.
I was out there naming him. Naming her.
I came up with that name.
I wish you'd pick a different middle name.
Huh?
Can't see. I can't lift you to see. You're too heavy for me. Come here.
Oh, shit.
Daddy. That daddy right there. The daddy right there. I'm too heavy.
You are too heavy, girl.
Oh,
you are solid. You are a solid little girl.
She's 38
tall, 38
pounds.
Daddy, are you okay?
For I'm just weak for 52 years.
Me and Mom
thinks
Hazel's gonna come out 6 pounds, 8 ounces.
A little baby, that is too much for the truck.
That was 9 pounds, 2 ounces.
Birthday, but he was 1 2 months premature, still pretty big, 4 pounds.
it's funny because I told Nathan, I was like, since we found out I was pregnant and it was going to be due in April, I was like, I'm a 420 baby. I'm getting a 420 baby. And he was okay with it. And he wondered why Bella gets mad when he hits her in the, when he hits her in the face. Bella,
why
bam her in the face?
What is he hitting? He's hitting her in the face.
Bella's hitting Nathan in the face and stuff.
I thought you said he was hitting her in the face. I'm here if I was.
And Nathan gets mad about it. I'm like, you see what you do?
You're teaching her what to do, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Damn, I'd be saying oh, shit, too. That's how that thing was coming down. She's out of breath. He's so fat.
He's getting a dad bod.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
No! Uh-uh. She's sweet and innocent.
It's like me too.
I know.
So what'd you guys get when you went shopping?
I could show you the car
the new Brawler champion.